Guwahati High Court took up the PIL filed by a few animal activists of Assam, who has opposed the transportation or transfer of four juvenile elephants from Tinsukia in Assam to Ahmedabad in Gujarat. The division bench comprising of Chief Justice Acting Arup Kumar Goswami and Justice Manish Chaudhary took up the PIL, and after hearing for about 1.5 hour, the court found that there is an interim order of the Honorable Supreme Court already operating in the field that elephants should not be transported from one state to another. But since that order was in respect of Kerala, the court wants a clarification from the Union of India Ministry of Environment that whether this interim order, which was passed by the Honorable Supreme Court, is applicable for the state of Assam.